Welcome to your very own Taradalal's kitchen. I'm nutritionist Mruga. Today we'll prepare healthy breakfast recipe named Jawar and Vegetable Porridge. Combination of fiber and iron-rich jawar along with antioxidant-rich vegetable makes this recipe completely a healthy breakfast option. So let's begin our recipe. We need to pressure cook jawar along with water. So I'll add coarse jawar powder, salt and water. We'll mix it well and we'll pressure cook for 4 whistles. Here you can see our jawar has cooked well, and now final step, we'll do the tempering and we'll cook the vegetables along with the jawar. First we'll heat the oil. We'll add mustard seeds. We'll add asafoetida. Chopped mixed vegetables. Here I have taken green peas, French bean, carrot and cauliflower. We'll saute on a medium flame for 3 to 4 minutes. Now I'll add a cooked jawar mixture. Water. And salt. We'll mix it well. And we'll allow it to cook for 6 to 7 minutes. Make sure you stir in between or else the jawar will stick to the pan. And our vegetables are cooked well with the jawar mixture. We'll switch off the flame and serve. We'll top it with some tomatoes, some onions and coriander. And here healthy breakfast jawar and vegetable porridge is ready to serve. Make sure you serve it immediately.
Download the Taradalal app on your Apple and Android devices. Follow us on the Facebook and taradalal.com. If you enjoy our recipes, click like. To see more of my recipes, click here. Please share your comments. I would love to hear them. I'm waiting for them.